Hey, how you people doing? Now, today I will be making a vegetarian sub, not a vegan sub. To be a vegetarian sub. Okay? A vegan sub does not have cheese. So this will be a vegetarian sub. And I'm gonna slice this good, open it up, and I'm gonna show you how it do. And there you go. I'll be right back. Now, as I said before, I'll be making a vegetarian salad. A vegetarian sandwich. So sorry. There's my bread. Of course, a salad is vegetarian. Well, as long as it don't have meat. And my sandwich is actually inspired by this lovely woman right here. Let me get a channel up. Can we get a channel? Yes, I need to shave badly. Okay, let me go down some more. Okay, this lovely lady, her name is Life with Made. That's her YouTube name. Lovely lady, go to her. She's a vegan, but my sandwich is a vegetarian. It was inspired by her.
Welcome back to my channel. So today I have a new autism talk for you guys, and this one is going to be about why do some people choose to not accept acceptance.
Also, this beautiful lady, she's not a vegetarian, but I'm almost sure this particular sandwich is something she will eat. Her name is Chica May Christina. I will be naming a drink after her very soon. So, oh, let me tell you, she looked like Vanessa Williams on this.
Guys, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you're in the world right now, I hope.
Now,
this is like Vanessa Williams and that. He's not a vegetarian by any means.
Any means, excuse my hand. But this is a vegetarian salad. So, boom! This is a vegetarian salad. It's made on the Mean Magic Man's Kitchen. That's me, the Mean Magic Man's Kitchen. And this is a vegetarian sandwich. Let me get it right. Now I'm gonna put my cheese on here, which is Swiss cheese. So, lay that there. Actually, I'm so sorry, this is mozzarella cheese. I'm gonna put 4 slices on here, and it will go in the oven. Well, you know what? 3 will do. Next page. Now, over the cheese, I will put creamy Italian dressing. I'm gonna shake this up. And then pour the creamy Italian over it. And there you go. It's going in the oven now. Next page. Now, I'll begin making my vegetarian salad. Not a vegan, because it has cheese. And that bread is toasted. Here is my lettuce. You can use any kind of lettuce you choose to use. Next page. This here is my spring mix that I'll now put on here. Spring mix is optional, but I want it there to make my sandwich more heartier. Yes, a vegetarian sandwich can be hearty. Next page. To my sandwich, I will now add tomatoes, onions, cucumbers, radish, and pineapples. Turn this around so you can see it. Pineapples. Be right back. Next page. Now, as you see, I have my tomatoes, I have my radish, I have my cucumbers, I have my onions, and on top, you see my pineapple. Now, I will add mushrooms, olives, bell peppers. Next page. Now, as you'll see, my peppers are added. My olives are added, black olives. My mushrooms are added. Now, I add this. Next page. Now, I will put on my sandwich sea salt seasonings, Parmesan cheese, and pepper. Next page. As you see, my sandwich is stacked high and hearty. I'm only pushing it down some. Stacked high and hearty. Now I will add creamy Italian and submarine dressing. Next page. My sub is ready. And is ready to be braided. So I'm going to do this. Push it down some. Now this is sub is for Life with May. Chica May, Cosina May eat it too. And here's a song called Wildflower. Cause this is what this is called. The sandwich is called Wildflower. It may go on as with my video. Now, I'm going to cut this up in half. And me and my son are going to sit down and eat. Oh, just a minute. Go to Chica May Corsina's page, like and subscribe. Go to Life with May page, like and subscribe. Those are two very, very lovely, beautiful women. You will love their pages. This is me and my son sub. This here is what we will be drinking with it. So, bon appetito, and we're going to sit down and chat out. I love you all. Like, subscribe, leave a comment. Peace. Have a very blessed day. By the way, if you add Chica May Corsina, C-O-S-I-N-A, Let her know she looks just like Vanessa Williams with those eyes. Take care.